Hi and welcome to the install and activate film instruction video. Before we start, make sure that the Tacx Trainer software is closed when installing a Tacx film. We just purchased a film and you will receive an email with a green download button. Select the button and a program will be downloaded. Select the file when the download is done. Follow the instructions. When the license code is asked, copy paste the license from the email. Select Next. Now you will come to a screen where you can decide the quality of the video. The higher quality, the more gigabyte download you have. We will choose the 9 gigabit one. In the beginning, the download is low, but after some time, the download area is checked and it will go quicker. Depending on the local network, a 9 GB download will take around 40 minutes. After the installation, you can verify the downloaded files. Now start the software. We still need to activate the license. Go to Help, Show License Info, select the video and select Register. Follow the instructions on the screen. Check in the Video tab if the film is activated. It's important to have the break connected, else it will not start. All right, we're off to go start the training.